A Danville man has been sentenced to 9 years behind bars for unlawful possession of a gun as a felon. Last May, officers responded to shots fired. That's where they found 24-year-old Devin Elam in an apartment. A search found a gun, holster, and several magazines. It was then tested, and his DNA was found.